Back on Shotgun Saturday night as Draws gets set now for single action against Christopher Daniels, known as the Fallen Angel.
Christopher Daniels, a great young competitor from the Southern California area. We've seen him a number of times, but he is, I think, outweighed and outgunned here with Drozdov. As far as strength is concerned, Daniel's going to have to use his speed.
You know, Droz, rude, crude, and tattooed, and I guarantee you, he's the type of guy that's going to be having some fun a week from tonight at the WrestleMania Rage Party. Chef Boyardee presents the WrestleMania Rage Party the night before WrestleMania, and all the WWF superstars are going to be there.
It's going to be live on the USA Network, 10 o'clock, 9 central, cover by Droz and a lax cover at best, and so you can be a part of it too, no matter where you are across this great country from coast to coast and continent to continent.
It is a great way to kick off WrestleMania weekend, which WrestleMania takes place a week from tomorrow, 8 Eastern, 5 Pacific, live exclusively on pay-per-view, and don't forget, Sunday Night Heat live the hour before WrestleMania on USA. And Droz now in control of Chris Daniels.
Drozdov is just, he is so deceptively thick and strong and powerful. He's got to go 280, 290, and he's just a bull. And for Christopher Daniels, who relies a lot on speed and a lot on finesse, quickness, and his technique, Daniels has just not been able to get untracked against this big monster, Droz.
Yeah, you're speaking of bulls. How about the Brahma Bull on the cover of TV Guide this coming Monday? Four exclusive covers with WWF superstars, The Rock, Sable, Stone Cold, and Mankind, on sale this Monday. And here's Chris Daniels hammering away on Droz now.
Daniels has got to start taking this thing to the air. He is not going to out-punch or out-fight Drozdov. There you go. Uh-oh.
Drozdov catches Daniels in midair.
Not enough weight to counteract Drozdov's power.
Backbreaker now by Droz. Here's the cover. There's two, and Daniels gets the shoulder up.
Once again, Drozdov not cinching up on these covers. He's being very lax, almost like he wants to be a real jerk about things, as Drozdov has done lately.
Folks, don't forget Monday night live on Raw. The biggest match in the history of Raw is war, bar none. Paul White meets Stone Cold Steve Austin just 6 days away from WrestleMania.
And you talk about a size difference. There's about a 70-pound size difference between Drozdov and Daniels. There's a 250-pound difference between Paul White and Stone Cold Steve Austin, as well as a foot in height. And I don't know who's meaner, but I guarantee you one thing. In a fight like that, size does mean a lot.
Well, we know Stone Cold Steve Austin's definitely going to the main event at WrestleMania. But the question after Monday night's going to be, what kind of shape is Stone Cold Steve Austin going to be going into WrestleMania in?
And that's exactly what Mr. McMahon is betting on, because this is his last-ditch effort to do something to derail the Stone Cold Express before it takes him to the championship at WrestleMania. And look, a tremendous move by Daniels. He misses it. Droz holds on, and he misses the roll-up. And now Droz going for that powerbomb.
If he connects here, this one's over. There it is. Daniels can turn out the lights because Droz picks up the win.
Here is your winner, Droz.
Tremendous victory by Drozdov. But wait a minute. Look at this. Blackman. Steve Blackman. What did Daniels do?
Steve Blackman.